my version of Regina Spektor's song S.
Thank you.